Oh, you're going to leave the old home, Jim. Today you're going away. You're going among those city folk to dwell. Thus spoke a dear old mother to her boy one summer's day. If your mind's made up that way, I wish you well. The old home will be lonely, we'll miss you when you're gone. The birds won't sing as sweet when you're not near. But if you are in trouble, Jim, just write and let us know. She spoke these words and then she said goodbye. When sickness overtakes you and old companions shake you, as through this world you wander all alone. When friends you haven't any, in your pockets not a penny, there's a mother always waiting you at home, sweet home. Hurry-o-lay-o-lee-lay, hide-o-lee-lay. 10 years later, to the village came a stranger no one knew. His steps were holding ragged clothes he wore. The little children laughed at him as down the road he walked. At last he stopped before that cottage door. He gently knocked, no sound he heard. At first he thought her dead. Then he heard that password known to him. 'Twas mother's voice, but her hair was silvered with a touch of time. She cried, "Thank God he sent me back, my Jim." When sickness overtakes you and old companions shake you, when through this world you wander all alone, when friends you haven't any, in your pockets not a penny, there's a mother always waiting you at home, sweet home.